at the bottom of the hole, got enough diameter?
I believe so. Well, that ought to be big enough. It's about 5 by 6.